A process similar to captioning for television is used to make films accessible through closed captions, day and date of release for all showings in equipped theaters. This same day access wasn't possible before the Motion Picture Access Project.
The rear window captioning system for people who are deaf or hard of hearing is a LED display in the rear of the theater, a large panel called a data wall, and it has the words to the movie synchronized, but reversed, they're backwards. At your seat, you have a reflector. A deaf person gets this from the box office or the concession stand. It fits into the cup holder in their seat, and it's simply like a rearview mirror, and it reflects the captions from the back of the theater. You can see through it, but no one else in the theater can actually perceive that there are captions going on.
The response from the deaf community has been overwhelming and positive.
Before, I wouldn't know what anybody was saying, so I'd have to ask. Now, I could watch, I could read what was going on. It was terrific. I felt really independent. I could feel the spirit and the emotion of what was going on, and I was really trying not to cry. It was hard.
This is the first time that we've really, as a family, have enjoyed a movie together. Usually, we have to wait till the videos come out and they're captioned. And to share the experience on a big screen is really exciting.
I drove from San Diego all the way to LA just to watch this movie, and I feel it's worth it.